Yeah, I'll do that. Where's Kilmer going?
For the Zen master, the sword is not to destroy other human beings, but his own greed, anger, and folly. The forger and the user of the sword should live in such a way that it comes to stand for the annihilation of anything in the way of justice, peace, and humanity. It's sacred. He's gone to see someone he loves.